Hey beauties, I'm back. Yes, I look scary. Okay, I know. It's for Halloween. It's all in good love. So I just did a video. I'm coming to do a video, I should say, on this look. I just want to show you the outcome of it. If you want to see a tutorial, please comment down below. I just wanted to do this look because I know there's a few people that's gonna go to Halloween parties that can't afford it, and they can't afford to buy all the costumes and stuff, and they want to go as someone, you know, specific. This look is about Bastet, and Bastet is a goddess. You can look up more about Bastet if you want. But it's basically a cat look. Sorry about this. I had an eyelash on, just took it off just to show you the different look with an eyelash. One eye hasn't got any eyelash on, just took it off, and the other one has. I really love these eyelashes. They're from Unicorn Lashes. They're very wispy, and it just gives a different look to the whole cat look. So I was just coming to show you guys that it does bring out the makeup, even though you do not want to overpower the look. It looks a bit bare on this side because it doesn't have any eyelashes on, and if you're used to eyelashes, you probably do want to wear it. But if you can't afford it, this is what just a normal mascara, well, if I didn't just pick it all off, it will look like with this look. All I used to achieve this look was two NYX products, and is the Vivid Brights, the red one. I love red, so I had to get this one. I had the blue and the red. I love those two colors in this. They're so pigmented, they last me so long. This bad boy right here has done most of the work on my face, and I can't believe this is just an eyeliner. Okay, this is the NYX epic ink liner. I want you guys to go out and get this bad boy right here. It is the blackest, most... This highlight is, it is moist, but it's not runny. It just stays in place and it dries quickly. I think I messed it up a bit today by making the hair, the brush bend a bit. Do you see that little hair just bended? But, you know, yeah, that just little one here, I just tweezed that off. But I love the brush. The brush is my favorite, and it just gets them, oh, okay. You see? It's very pigmented. I just barely touched it. It was just even... I'm just doing a demonstration of how I use it. I'll just barely use it, and it just aligns instantly. So definitely try out the Epic Ink Liner, and I got the shade black. It's waterproof, so it's even better. This one I got in Vivid Fire. So this is the two. I just did some little dots with the Vivid Brights. I just put my moles back, my normal moles, with the Vivid Brights as Epic Ink. Okay, mixed up. And yeah, I did all of this with the Epic Ink. And I just love the lash with the look. It just completes the look. Yeah, so I just wanted to stop by today to show this look and how easy it can be done. All I did was just, you know, just go... You know, just look at pictures of cats or lions, and just I just did it off the bat. It's not hard to do. As I said, this is not face painting material. It's eyeliners, guys. Eyeliners I've put all over my face. Prior to this, I do have makeup on my face. I've got blusher and everything, highlighter. I set my face, and then I apply this on top of my makeup. So if you do want to see a tutorial of how I do this, please comment below, because this is not just on bare skin. This is actually on a full face of makeup. I do have eyeshadows on and everything, but I use the Galaxy palette with this look to create a pearly eye. I don't know if you can see if I turn it down. The shades are very bright and shimmery, so you won't be able to see it. It's just to give that cat pop detail. I do not have my contact lenses today, but I love my brown eyes, so... I just wanted to show that look. So thanks for stopping by. Hope you decide to try a look. And where I got the inspiration from, also not only the internet or my love for Bastet and black cats or just normal cats, is this one by Pretty Little Thing. I bought this the other day, and I saw the detailing with just the whiskers, and it's got little details coming down here, and I thought, let me just try that out instead of opening the whole pack, because it's not Halloween yet. But I'll definitely use this pack, and I'll post it on my Instagram to see how it came out. But I thought I'll do my own look, So that's the Miss Pretty Little Thing where I got the inspiration from as well. So similar, but mine is definitely more. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you again soon. Please subscribe, like, and share with anyone that's on a budget. I'm a mom of three, and I want to look good, even though I don't have the money and the time. And, you know, just to run around looking for Halloween stuff is not the one for me, okay? But I thank you so much for watching. I hope you like this video, and don't forget to give it a thumbs up, okay? Bye, guys. See you soon. Thank you so much for watching, guys. This is the end of the look, finished look. And I like it. It's a bit raw. I hope you enjoyed this look. Give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you again soon. Bye.